after spending all season saying they weren't going to rely only on Clayton Kershaw in the playoffs. Guess what? The Dodgers are really going to rely tonight on Clayton Kershaw in the playoffs. Hi, I'm Bill Plaschke, sports columnist, Los Angeles Times. This is your Dodger playoff first pitch. And tonight, Game 5 a lot of people didn't think was going to happen, including myself. Game 5, NLCS, Dodgers and Cubs at Wrigley Field. This was made necessary because the Dodgers could not finish it off in Game 4 last night at Wrigley Field, losing 3-2 to the Cubs. Cubs now trail the series 3-1. No, Dodger fans, it's not time to panic. Not yet, because the Dodgers have their man, their ace on the mound, Clayton Kershaw. They all said it last night. They got the big fella going in his moment, his October. They figured this is their chance. They figured they'll close it out tonight. The Cubs have to be worried about that too. But again, it's interesting how Kershaw, this was going to be the October where the burden was lifted, where the load was lightened, where he had a little more breathing room with a much better bullpen, and which with better starting rotation, he could pitch on full rest, which he's doing tonight. This is when it's supposed to be a little easier, a little lighter for him. Well, guess what? All the pressure suddenly is back on him tonight. The series, again, we'll go back to LA if the Dodgers don't win, and they have two more games. They have three chances to finish this thing off. But they want to get it done tonight. And no, if Clayton Kershaw doesn't get it done tonight, I think Dodger fans can start to panic just a little bit. This is a Clayton Kershaw, though, that last year chased away his October demons, closed out Game 5 against the Washington Nationals, was huge last October. But then again, last October, he was on the mound when the NLCS ended here, and Kyle Hendricks beat him in Game 6. The Cubs went on to the World Series. So this is a Kershaw also that struggled against the Cubs during the regular season, gave up 11 hits to them in his only regular season start against them. He pitched well against them in Game 1 of the series, wasn't taxed that much. So again, he should be rested, he should be ready. But it's funny how everybody said, well, this is all more of a Dodger team now, it's more depth. You know, Clayton Kershaw, though, we don't have to stand on his shoulders. Tonight, Dodger fans, all of LA is standing on Clayton Kershaw's shoulders.